DDVS, SS Dream 11 team prediction and suggestions for today's Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021 between Dindigul Dragons and Salem Spartans. The 15th match of Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021 will be played between Salem Spartans and Dindigul Dragons. The MA Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai will host the match on July 30, Friday at 7:30 PM IST. Dindigul Dragons started their run in the T20 Championship on a losing note as they succumbed to a defeat against Madurai Panthers by 6 wickets. However, after the initial hiccup, the team bounced back strongly. Dragons are riding on confidence as they have secured victory in their last two matches against Lyca Kovai Kings and Ruby Trichy Warriors. With 2 victories and 1 loss, the team is currently third in the points table. Salem Spartans, on the other hand, are experiencing an ordinary ride in the Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021. The team secured victory in their second match against Idrim Tiruppur Tamishans after their first game was abandoned due to rain. However, Salem Spartans' most recent match saw them getting outclassed by Chepauk Super Gillies by 4 wickets. With 3 points in their kitty, Spartans are sitting at the 5th spot.